on Lonely Planet's 1,000 Ultimate Experiences. We go to Botswana in southern Africa for a safari to end all safaris. At first glance, Botswana seems forever flat and mostly dry. But most people don't come here for the landscape. They come for the wild animals. And there are plenty of them. To get to this remote part of Botswana, board a private plane from the capital of Gaborone. It's a 1.5-hour plane ride where you'll fly over the vast delta formed by the Chobe and Okavango rivers. Land on a dusty airstrip in a settlement called Chitabi, which is part of Chobe National Park. These adventure seekers hope to get up close with some of Botswana's famous beasts. They've hired Luke to be their guide for the day.
Just want to know what your favorite animals, what you'd like to see around here?
I'd like to see some leopard.
Elephant?
I can guarantee that we'll see them.
The best way to explore the terrain is to join a safari, a word that means let's go in Swahili. Be patient as you drive around. You never know what's just around the corner.
Ah, I see some giraffe.
Where?
Just up there.
Oh, cool.
The giraffe towers above the competition. It does such a good job reaching for high branches that bending down to get a drink of water is difficult.
Yeah, this one, it really looks pregnant. You can see the, you know, the belly or the tummy is so huge.
Giraffes won't stand around long when a towering bull elephant guards a precious watering hole.
She's gonna charge us.
Yeah, this is what we call the mock charge or warning sign. You know, she's trying to keep us away from her.
They pick up rumblings made by other elephants through the ground. They wave their trunks up in the air and side to side to smell better. On Lonely Planet's 1,000 Ultimate Experiences.